Yeah, I gotta say, like a month ago, I was talking to fans and one of them pulled me aside and said we never met, but I swear that you know who I am. I've been through a lot. I don't know how to express it to people. Don't think that I can, but I got that mansion CD on rotation. That's real for me, Nate. You do not understand. It's crazy for me. Kids in me, I say they slitting they wrists on the daily. This music is more than you think. Don't book me for just entertainment. It's entertaining. Hearing these parents, they telling their kids my music is violent. You gotta be kidding me. I guess that your definition of violence in mind is something that we look at differently. How do you picture me now? You want me to smile? You want me to laugh? You want me to walk in the stage with a smile on my face when I'm mad?
Music thing, man. This is real for me. I need this. This is a therapy for me.